back of the head in Spain. I want to clear for a five touch glove if you want, and back your corner.
A moment before a heavyweight title back. You can cut the atmosphere here in Manila with a chainsaw. It is electric.
All right, judge,
five rounds, but will it go
ready,
that far?
Ready, talk.
The time for talk is over. Michael Ciavello, Mitch Chilson with you. That's Mauro Cirilli of Italy. Brandon Vera, defending champion of the Philippines. Vera at 113 kilos. Cirilli at 111 kilos. More beef than a cattle ranch in the cage at the moment. High kick early from Vera. There will be Vera's speed and precision against the raw power of the Italian hammer. And look out for the overhand right on Mauro Cirilli. Vera chopped downstairs. Cirilli wants to bridge the gap, get on the inside, and go for the champion's jaw.
Cirilli's trying to close that distance, having a hard time dealing with the range of Vera. But he's got to get on the inside. He can't stay at the end of these kicks.
Vera has the height. He's got the reach. Wants to keep the Italian at bay. Switches to southpaw here. Look out for the high kick off the left leg here from Vera. It's a lead hook. Oh, swinging. Oh!